It is time. It's the end of the year. Christmas is in a couple weeks. 3 weeks? 2 weeks? I don't know. Christmas is in a couple weeks. And everybody's normal. So, I might as well do my little 2019 end of year sneaker collection video. Now, obviously the year's not over yet, and I'm like, Christmas is just around the corner, so I'm gonna get more shoes. I think I'm getting like 2 more pairs of shoes, but I don't feel like waiting. You know, Christmas time, family, I'm not gonna make a video before next year. This might be, I think I got another video after this, and that might be like the last video of the year. Then 2020? That's that. But this is, I think, my second to last video. Unless the rec opens back up this year, this will be my second to last, maybe third to last video. Y'all might get another basketball video. But yo, without further ado, let's get into the sneaker collection video. I mean, hey, I got some heat. Oh, I don't know why I said sneakers. Let's get into the shoe collection video, because it's more than just sneakers in here. So let's get the shoe collection video. All right, let's do it.
I did the plug, I think you want it back. Yeah. I hit on with the blade, not the strap.
Dirty face, I might dirty face. I might fuck his bitch, no Bobby bitch. Bitch, I'm gnarly bitch, I watch that tummy rip. Tummy tuck, fucking uppercut the pussy. Shut him up, vote me up, fucking vote me up. Bitch, let's get it, bro.
Ay, yeah, ay, yeah, ay, yeah, ay, get it, ay, yeah.
I'm not dangerous. These are not Air Force Ones. These all black mid Jordan Ones. No, I think this is like my first pair of like actual Jordan shoes. And I got these like, I got these a while ago, but my feet haven't grown, so I can still fit them. I still wear them, you know, when I'm wearing like maybe like a little all black, you know. Right now, I'm gonna customize them. So like, you know, that's that. That's not done yet. That's, yeah. But, you know, all black Jordan 1s. These is like, when I got these, I thought I was, wrong. But I remember getting these. I had to skip out on open gym to go get these. I'm like, all right, well, my friend was like, you coming to open gym? I was like, nah, I'm finna go get some shoes, blah, blah, blah. I remember posting on Instagram, like, yeah, so I couldn't come to open gym. Y'all gonna see tomorrow, though, why? Boom, I pulled these out the box. I was ready. They look like, they kind of leaner. Nah, I'm not gonna lie to you. But they cooler, because I still wear them here and there. You know, like, if I want to, like, just, like, go out, like, go to the corner store, I'm not really, like, going nowhere. You know, I'll bust them out here and there. But besides that, yeah, they're a cool little shoe. All right, now my next shoe, the Pantone 7. Now, I remember getting this shoe. This is the shoe I got when I first moved to where I live at now. I remember getting this shoe. I think it was going into my ninth grade year. No, I mean, it was like the end of eighth grade. Like, it was like around the end of my eighth grade year when I first moved to where I live now. These came out and I got them. And I was like, okay, boom. I was like, oh, these kind of rough. So, like, I remember going to the store and getting them. And I ended up getting them, but it's like, I wore them. And I wore them through, like, ninth grade. But then, like, when 10th grade hit, I haven't worn these in maybe, like, a year. Like, I haven't worn these. Like, not to, like, school or nothing. But, like, these, this is a cool little shoe, too. You know, bought them for retail. Not worth it. It's still like, you know, like I definitely wore them. Like I said, I wore them like through my ninth grade. Like you can see, it's still like, you know, I don't know if it's focusing, but like it's a little like yellow and green on the bottom from that grass and stuff like that. Cause like these kind of tend to like a play shoe, like a go outside in a shoe, you know. I like to look like this little like these like little holes. I don't know what these is, but I like this. Yeah, nice little shoe. I don't think the only other seven I like besides these is like the Ray Allen ones. It was like purple that came out, but I haven't gotten the seven since. Next, UNC sixes. The UNC sixes. I remember getting these the day of release. I remember the day they came out. It was like December, maybe like 2017. Cause I remember it was my ninth grade year. And I remember it was like December something. And they came out around this time of year. And I remember getting these, I was like, Mom. Cause we was in the car and we was driving to my cousin's house. And I was like, Mom, these shoes is fire. Can I get these? Blah, 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 blah. And I was like, oh my gosh. And she was like, yeah, okay, whatever. She ordered them right then and there. And I was like, all right, boom. They came a couple weeks later. I remember, ooh, I was so happy. These I'm kind of mad because like, I messed them up. But if I had a chance to like get these again, I would buy them again like from StockX or like from the Goat app. Because like, I definitely wore them. Like you can see the yellow on the bottom. Like it's not icy no more. You know, like, it scratches over here. But it's like, yeah, these kind of turned into a play shoe too. Like, the more I got shoes, the more I stopped wearing like my older shoes. Like I said, this came out like 2017, almost 3 years ago. It's gonna be 2020. Like, but yeah, that's that. All right, now for this one, I bought like two shoes at the same time because these are like two of my older shoes. Now, these are both basketball shoes. These aren't really like, you know, casual like go to the mall shoes. Like these are basketball shoes, so it's like, you know, these are really like beat up. As you see, like, I play a lot of basketball, so of course, there's not really, like, grip on them anymore, both of them. I'm like, there's not really grip anymore, so it's like, as you can see, you know, but, like, I don't really hoop in these anymore because, like, you know, like I said, there's no grip. I'm not going to be looking stupid, falling on my face, and all that stuff, trying to run down the court and all that, trying to dunk and then messing up my ankle or something. Because I didn't land right because there's no grip on these shoes. Like, these shoes, this is my first pair of, like, actual, like, name brand shoes. This right here, I think it was these and these. Both of these were, like, some of my first name brand shoes. I remember getting these, but I got these, like, over the summer. And it was, like, in 7th grade. Then I got these 8th grade. Because 8th grade is when I started wearing shoes for 8th grade. I started, like, you know, getting into shoes. I like shoes, stuff like that. Because, like, you know, I used to always be a technology person. Like, I wanted technology and all that stuff. I still am, but it's like, you know, now I like shoes and clothes. You know, as you grow up, your style starts to develop a little bit. Right here. Now, this is my most recent purchase. Well, not, wait. This is my most recent purchase? This is my most recent basketball shoe purchase. I bought this. Because, like, so 9th and 10th grade year, I wore these all throughout the basketball season. I wore these. And I was like, okay, like, as you can see, these don't have grip on them anymore. These no longer have grip on the bottom. And I was tired of, like, you know, slipping and sliding and all that stuff. Now, I might look like those Kyries I just showed you before, not the ones that are in my hand, but the other ones that I showed you with the KDs. Like, they had more grip, but they didn't. Like, these look like they don't have grip. But, like, here and there, it was, like, you know, it was kind of, like, on and off. So, I still wore them. So, you know, it was cool. And then these, like I said, my most recent basketball shoe purchase. I wear these today because they still have grip. Like, I just got these. I haven't played in these a lot. Like, I only played in them. I got these at, like, the end of summer. Like the end of summer. So like that's how recent these are. But I played through those with those shoes like all throughout summer. Then it was like, okay, I was at the point where like I was like, I actually need new basketball shoes. Cause it was like I'm tired of like, you know, all this slipping and sliding, because like that's the point those are getting to. So yeah, you know, got these Kyrie fly traps, I think that's what they call it. These is pretty comfortable. These is clean. These is comfortable and clean, and I like it. They got grip. This is a good shoe. This is a good basketball shoe. Like, you know, of course they got the Kyrie 5, 6, and all that stuff. Like, but these, this is a good shoe. And it was pretty cheap, too. No cap. It was like $100. Something like that. $100-something because of tax. But, you know, it was a pretty good shoe. Pretty decent shoe for what it cost. All right, my next shoe is this LeBron 13 Low. The shoe's kind of cool. It's kind of cool. I like it. I mean, I remember when I first got this back in the 8th grade. Like I said, the 8th grade is when I really started like wearing shoes for real. I remember when these first came out. Ooh, they wasn't cheap. I'm not gonna lie to you. None of these shoes was really cheap for real, for real. But it's okay. Cause you know, like when you buy shoes when they first come out, you know, the prices, then over time they, you know, deduct. But yeah, these is cool for what I want for. I kind of just wore these. These are one of the basketball shoes. Like when I bought them to play basketball in, but I ended up just kind of like wearing them. Cause like for basketball, it wasn't enough ankle support for me. Like this hurt for me to play in. I didn't really like these, but I did. I beat these shoes up, bro. Like I beat these shoes up and that was crazy. Next shoe, we Huarache All We. I don't know if I did this shoe already. I'm pretty sure I didn't, but I like these shoes. I remember getting these like back in February of 2018 or 17. I'm pretty sure it was 18, after February 2018. And like, it was like, I was just like at Finish Line. We was at this shopping place and like, it was not really no Jordans that came out like around that time. So I was just like, all right, well, I'll make some shoes anyways, so I'll buy. And I just got these, like, cause why not? I mean, they was there. I like these, like these, I don't know. It was something about these. I just like them, like they're different. Everybody got the white Huaraches, everybody got the black Huaraches, but these different. Nobody has like shoes like this. Besides like those Jordan 6s and Jordan 1s. Like I haven't seen shoes like this. And I'm glad like Nike kind of did that, cause they had like a whole like week thing going on. I don't know what that was about, but I like it. And I think there was some all week up-tempos too. I wanted a pair of up-tempos. I still haven't gotten them to this day, but I probably should. But these are kind of fire. I only seen one other person in my school with these. These, I like these. My next shoe, I actually just wore these yesterday. Wow, that's a little dirty right here. But yeah, actually, I need to clean these. What the? All right, but yeah, like I said, next shoe, I actually just wore these yesterday. South Beach 8s. I like this shoe. This is a good shoe. This is a good purchase for me. I got this for my birthday this year. I'm pretty sure they came out like last year, but I got this for my birthday this year. Because I was like, okay, I keep seeing these kind of fire. Because my birthday is in April. So it's like, I don't remember a lot of shoes coming out around that time. I think maybe the Black Cat 13s was out around that time, but I couldn't get them. I missed out on those. But I don't know. No, I don't think it was Black Cat 13s. I forget what shoes came out. It was some shoe that came out. And I remember I wanted it, but I couldn't get it. Because it was like kind of like sold out. So I was just like, all right, boom, whatever, blah, blah, blah. So I just got these. Because they had them in stores. And like I wear size 12. So it's like, you know, my size is pretty common. It's like when I want to go get shoes or whatever, it'd be like they don't have my size. So it's like they had a couple shoes, like they had like the Michigan Falls and stuff like that and all that, but like they didn't have my size in them. So I was just like, okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and get these. Dang, these have, what the, bro. Okay, I'm cleaning these after this video. But yeah, these kind of cool. I really like these. Like these are good purchases. I like how they gave you like different laces. I feel like they should do that for a lot of shoes, like give you alternate laces. Like that's kind of clean, like how you can like mismatch. These originally came with white laces. I still have all the laces in my in the box. I keep all my boxes, like just in case like I move or like I'm gonna do something, like I keep my boxes. So it's like, you know, I feel like that's clean. Like the white laces are still clean to this day, untouched. Like I haven't even had the shoe on with the white laces inside of them. Like the laces are in my room. But yeah, all right, we're coming up on the end of all the shoes. Now these Jordan 11 Low Resident, I think that's how you say that, Resident. Like if you look them up on Google, like you could put that, you could put like Easter. I don't know why, but I like Easter better, so I'm just gonna say Easter. These Jordan 11 Easters, I like this. Like the color, it kind of like changed. These yellow a little bit, but like not really. Like they're yellow, but they're not yellow. Like you can, they're yellow to where like you can like kind of see a hint of it, but like not where you can like tell completely, because like when a light hit you, it kind of change colors. So it's like at certain angles it don't even like look yellow, honestly. It kind of just look dirty because they are dirty. But yeah, I like these. My brother got me these for my birthday last year, No, my ninth grade year when they came out. Yeah, 2017. I remember getting these. 2017? Yeah, 2017, I think. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. For my birthday. 27. It was 2017 or 2018. I don't remember when these came out. I think it was 20. It might have been 2018. Don't know, like I said. But yeah, this was a cool shoe, and I like this shoe. This is a good shoe for me. All right, now I'm going to put both these toes at the same time because, one, they're both the only toes. These are the only toes in my collection. And two, because my dad got me both of these. Now, this was for Christmas. And I forget what this is for. I don't know why I got these. I'm pretty sure I was just like, I want these. This is raw, and he got them for me. But, yeah, these, I got these last year for the year they came out. I got them the year they came out for Christmas. Then I got these this year. When I got these this year when they came out. I like both of these shoes. Like I said, this is very sentimental. Like, my dad got me these, you know. I got these because it was the beginning of the school year. That's what I remember. It was the beginning of the school year, and I was like, okay, well, I need some shoes. And I got two pairs of shoes on the same day. I got these and the next pair of shoes I'm going to show you. But yeah, but these shoes is rotting me. I try to keep them clean as clean as I can. It's a little dirty over here, and of course it's dirty in the bottom because, like, I mean, shoes get dirty in the bottom. I wear my shoes. I'm not a hype beast, you know. So of course I'm gonna wear my shoes. Like, but yeah, I try to keep them as clean as possible, as clean as I can. You know, no creases for real. You know, it look like, come on now. Gotta keep it clean. Gotta keep it, you know. And no little secret. Now, these 13s are also, like I said, these are the shoes I also got at the beginning of the school year. I remember when these came out too. I didn't want this shoe. I mean, I guess I kind of like the shoe, but originally I did not want this shoe. I wanted the Wolf Gray. I wanted the Gray Forest. I think it's Cool Gray Forest. That sounds right. I wanted the Cool Gray Fours. And yeah, it was like, dang, they didn't have them in my size. And I was irritated. I was so mad. Cause, like, on the website, they said they had it in my size, and I, like, to go pick them up in stores. I was like, all right, boom, bet. And I get there, and it was like, we don't have your size. So I couldn't even see the shoe. Like, I didn't even see the shoe in the store. Like, I didn't see it at all. Like, I didn't see it, like, sitting on one of the shelves and nothing. So I was just like, okay, well, I'm guessing it's not here. So I was like, well, okay, that's cool, whatever, I guess. So then I was like, all right, I guess I'll just get these. So I got these. And yeah, that's that. Now, this is why I said this wasn't just a sneaker collection, because it's like other shoes in here. I have some boots. These polo boots. My brother got me these too. I like these. These is pretty cool. I like them. As you can see the sign over here, it said Polo Ralph Lauren. Inside, say it. Pull it off, rough one right here. I like these boots. I wore these a couple of times. I wore these to school just to, like, to get the school in so that I could change to my other shoes. Cause, like, you know, snow and shoes, not really a good combination. So yeah, say pull it off Lauren down here. You know, it's everywhere. But yeah, this is a pretty cool shoe, pretty cool. Now, these are just slides. I mean, would you call slides the shoe or just slides? I don't know, but they're in the video anyways. But yeah, N1 slides, boom, got them from Walmart. I was kind of just like, why not? Because I couldn't find these slides for the longest. I had one, but I couldn't find the other one. It was under my bed. But these Tommy Hilfiger slides, now, I don't know if y'all can see, but it says Tommy Hilfiger on the slide, written out in cursive, in the different colors of the logo. And that's clean to me. That's why I got these. That's literally the only reason I bought these, because it said that. I was like, that's raw. So, went to the store, cop. And I was like, yeah, that's raw to me. And now I wear these, like, you know, before a hoop session, like, I have on slides. Like, I wear these all summer, like, you know, because it's hot. Like, can't be walking around in, like, nice shoes all summer. Like, you know, hot, feet stink. You gotta wear some slides.
Thank you guys for watching the video. Unfortunately, my camera died. You know, camera, phone, same difference. My phone died, like, at the end, and I was in the very last shoe, but it's okay. So it was just some dress shoes. We'll get over it, we'll live. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends, and yeah, Straight like that.